Neil explains that's a battle that could be heating up.
His owners say he's one big old lovable dog, but he's also a very large, strong pit bull. And because of his size and because of his strength, their neighborhood association wants him out.
They call him a dangerous dog, but he is not. He loves people.
Cash is really her daughter's dog, but Patsy has taken a shine to the big guy. And there's no arguing he's big, over 90 pounds and plenty burly. And there was an issue last March when Patsy had Cash on a cable in front of her house and a neighbor walked by with a much smaller dog.
When he saw the little schnauzer near his yard, he lunged at the schnauzer and the cable snapped and he broke free. And he and the schnauzer joined. He kind of held the schnauzer. He did not bite the schnauzer. He did not bite any human being.
That incident, even without injury, did not go unnoticed. The Homeowners Association sent out a letter within a month. It said you must remove the dog from the property of Greenbrier. And it said this dog shall not be allowed to return at any time. So Patsy's daughter, husband, child, and Cash moved out. But the same financial trouble that had them living together then are worse now. They want to move back and they want to bring Cash.
I think that we have certain rights in the inside of our home. I would like to have a second chance with restrictions, and I definitely would be much more responsible.
She says she would agree to a muzzle, a leash, anything. We left messages for the Homeowners Association, but nobody called back. The attorney for the homeowners said nobody has asked for a second chance. She can't comment until they do.
Time is running out. The family needs to merge in one location by the end of this month. Reporting in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.
Covering some